Monks Part 5 of Resistance Fall of Man. Die already.
In the cock.
Hello. I've got sonic grenades.
Shotgun.
Sounds weak as shit.
Bonk. Bonk. Oh, hello. No, that's better.
Mate.
Oh, God. I made a whoopsie.
detention centre was built on top of an old fish cannery. Networks of tubes transported the bodies from one stage of conversion to another. Once humans are infected by the Chimeran virus, they fall into a coma. The virus begins changing their bodies from the inside out, eventually turning them into one of the Chimeran creatures. The conversion centres simply speed up the process.
In the head. Fuck. Oh, bollocks. Why did I automatically swap? I didn't mean to.
Sorry, why does it bounce like that?
During the second phase of the conversion process, the humans are wrapped in cocoons. This accelerates the final stages of the conversion. What emerges from the cocoon is determined by the strain of the virus. Each Chimeran creature is created by a separate strain. What we call hybrids, the ones that most closely resemble humans, have the shortest gestation period. The more beastly creatures take months to create and are made from multiple human bodies.
Can't really time it well.
Thank you for watching part 5, I'll see you in part 6.